it's February and we're in Australia, and that can mean only one thing. Another fantastic of the World Superbike Championship is about to start. Of course, we're down in Phillip Island, just 90 minutes south of Australia's culture capital, Melbourne, at one of the world's best racing circuits. It combines fantastic natural views with one of the most thrilling tracks in the world. Australia has become known not only for its wonderful wildlife, but also for this fantastic circuit, and you can be sure that the racing is going to be just as good as the surroundings.